The adventure continues with Abby Dog. Well, today we're looking for adventure on the streets of Jacksonville, but first you must get out of the house. And here we go. There's nothing like getting outside and taking a walk. I'm on patrol. Nothing going on here. Yep. All clear? Oh, wait, excuse me. Let me check out this. Someone's been by. Yep, okay. On we go. And as we approach the corner, you know, we've got to stop. Stop and we gotta look both ways before we cross the street. Well, here we are on the streets of Jacksonville. I'm looking for adventure. What? Nothing much there. So, back at the house. Oh, yeah. Many rooms of the house. I punted out creatures. Yeah, I'm a good dog.
Get the bunny. Yeah.
Get the bunny. There's all kinds of stuff in this house.
Go get the bunny.
I've got ducks and bunnies and hedgehogs.
Oh, yeah. Which one? Which one?
I love my hedgehog. Come on. I can get him. I can take care of him. I'll take care of him for you, Mama. I'm a master of disguises, too. I can be Baby Shark. I can. If I need to sneak up on something quickly, or I can be a pirate. Pirate Abby, that's me. I'm on the hunt for geese. Here they come. Ah, today has been a busy day. Yeah, and I've done a good job. Yeah, I've earned my keep. I would like some dinner. Yeah, I get hungry after all this work. I do. I'm very, very, very protective. And I like to watch my family. Yeah. I'm a good girl. But I am getting hungry. So, could you please feed me now? Please. I can wag my tail. Yep, you can. I've earned my keep, and I'm very tired now. So, everyone is safe, and I must rest.